how y'all are. You know me, I've been cooking and eating real Cajun food longer than my belly stomach is wide, and that's a fact. So when I told you you're gonna like Cajun Spice Ruffles potato chips more better than them other Cajun potato chips, I'm not just whistling Dixie, no. I'm singing you a Bayou Serenade, I guarantee.
Only Cajun Spice flavored Ruffles brand potato chips have those spicy Ruffles ridges, so the taste won't leave you flat.
When the evening breeze whispers through the tree.
It was 5:01 and a knock on the door brought me out of my afternoon snooze. First thing I noticed was a great pair of gams that began with some red leather shoes. Her shrink to fit jeans fit like none that I'd seen, and I knew I could never refuse anything that she asked, cause the lady had class, she wasn't no regular flues. So I said, come on in, it's time we begin, you and I should be looking for clues. So that was the day that I picked up the case of the babe with the case of the blues. The case of that babe with the butterfly shrink to fit Levi's 501 blues.
Welcome to the pub in Matilda Bay, Australia.
G'day.
Step inside. Check your hat, mate. Kick up your heels and cozy up to the bar for a little nip of our smooth refresher, Matilda Bay Wine Cooler. Oh, it's a different kind of cooler. Of course, this is a different kind of place. Now, just about everybody can enjoy Matilda Bay Cooler.
G'day, Skippy.
Because it's being made by our mates in the States. It'll take your taste away from the everyday.
You feel the motion, the fever is high. You got a notion, you're gonna fly. You feel excitement, oh yeah. Ride a Pontiac. Get on your Pontiac and ride. Pontiac ride.
Le Mans, Le Mans. Imported, affordable driving excitement from Pontiac.
Are your contacts getting so uncomfortable you feel like ditching them? Don't. Give them a bath in Opti-Zyme weekly. It removes deposits other cleaners miss. Opti-Zyme from Alcon. We can help you love your lenses.
Better, better,
better.
Better. Butterfinger's better. It's a better Butterfinger. It's a crispier, crunchier Butterfinger bar. They made Butterfinger better, so you simply cannot get a peanut butterier taste than Butterfinger.
Better.
Crispier middle for the best taste yet.
Makes Butterfingers guaranteed freshness.
Better.
Butterfingers better, better. Get a Butterfinger, get a better Butterfinger.
Now
Nabisco.
The year's most acclaimed comedy hit.
A guy bangs into my car.
Richard Dreyfuss.
You are nuts.
Danny DeVito. He
tries to get even with me by stealing my wife.
Tin Men.
You two fall in love.
A smash with the critics. Get it now on video cassette.
If you could add...
For Toyota quality and get a truckload of free options. Free chrome bumpers, style steel wheels, sports striping, full carpeting, cloth bench seats, all free. $555 worth of free options. The new limited edition Toyota trucks. Buy Toyota quality first. The money you save is yours to play with. Now who's looking out for number one?
Toyota.
Who could ask for anything more?
Most wanted criminal in the universe.
It's not human.
Has come to Earth.
Step out of the car slowly.
Now nothing can stop it. Except the cop who followed it here.
Am I crazy or does this seem just a little bizarre?
You think it's over now?
The Hidden.
You're wrong.
Rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
I'm Dabney Coleman. I do television not because I have to, but because I don't mind. I insisted on hosting Saturday Night Live with the Cars because I heard they're okay.
Sunday, Bell plays here when the Raiders battle the Vikings.
Before your team takes the field, our team hits the air. NFL Live.
I'm Pat Sajak, the only man on television to offer and deliver fame and fortune every Saturday night. Watch Claim to Fame at 6:30 and Wheel of Fortune at 7, Saturdays on Channel 4.
Hi, I'm Jerry Graham. This week on Bay Area Backroads, we find that zebras know the way to San Jose. Here's the proof in black and white at the only working zebra ranch in this part of the world. And we'll continue our series on the backroads of New England with a visit to the desert just 5 minutes from the coast of Maine. Plus, how the tiny village of Freeport came to be known as Bargain Basement USA. Join me on the Backroads Back East, Sunday at 6 on Channel 4.
You too.
By popular demand, we've added a second and final show, Sunday, November 15th at Oakland Stadium. Graham presents a day on the green with U2 and special guest The Pretenders, plus The Bodines.
So
tickets now at all Bass Ticket outlets, including The Warehouse and Tower Records. The second and final show with U2.